live from the TDK. I'm untwisting inside from the B to the A. The one pivotal spot, the uninhibited knot. Never put me in your box if you shit these tapes. The most lustrous pen of the pen is to pin it down and come up since anyone sitting under a crown. From the jump is better than anyone on the mound. I don't cut shit, it is what it is if you hit it now. That's 100 on the pure, 100 on the cure. Saw him hold back but wanna run to your law. So I'm critically acclaimed and underrated at the same time. Guessing they was leveling the playing field to stay alive, bet that. Honestly speaking, I ain't expect that. Well, the penmanship would've taken a breath back. Prophecy on the last joint and half you flake. So I fast forwarded y'all and took it back to the tape. The outcome, more regarded, depending upon the audience. Guess it made sense to record this in the DeLorean. Been on my hand and off, digital analog. This is 86 Rakim with a flip camera on. To understand and they're standing over the unders. They predicted a jog and I ran over they wonders. Marty McFly, and every part of the ride was a call from before that they never wanted to find. So this is my last hoorah before I fully move on. The pen is the same, but the inspiration grew some. Did it in chains and linked it the way I drew from. Picture page is pretty the most gruesome. The opposite of everything your fave throw at you. Tape up the top is tape and tape overdue. And if you can't, then all of this is in vain. But if you can, then rewind all of this up again.